to shake more with me away from it. Filter off, and we'll get the rest of it without the filter. That's all the way dimmed down. Maybe better cameras can do it, but mine can't. Certain angles. Maybe if I was up higher looking down. Everything done turn orange and almost purple black. A lot of it's turning black. It's crazy. It's like nobody even bothers to look up and go, wow, that's not normal. It shouldn't be black with the orange. And sometimes a vanilla cream color. And then the skyline is like a magenta purple. It's like, yeah, come on now. Come on, people. Get it together, people. Let's do this. Watch this one. Look at that. All this. All of it. That's what I was just looking at right there. So, sun used to go down over here just not too long ago. Then at the tree, now it's gone all the way over. For the past couple days, I've not been able to catch it. But we know. You guys can see that right there. It's getting close to getting the higher and higher and higher to the part of the mountain. Doesn't mean that the sun sets earlier. It's just we get less time to see it. This video is brought to you by a backwards Z. See the colors now? What I'm talking about? Some white, got some blue. Got your magenta right there. It's like a pinkish purple. Yeah. Nothing to see here, folks. Nothing but a mixture of pink and black. Some backwards lettering. Yep. Totally normal. Just like I remember when I was a kid. I think not. There it is. Longer than normal. I want everybody to see this. are you doing? You find your roost now, dude? Man, thought it was somebody throwing like a boomerang whistle around me. All right, that's gonna do it. Peace out.